To perform a 2.5 front twist known as a Randi, every action must be executed quickly. Any action executed too late or too early could result in over or under rotation. The gymnast hurdles with both legs bent in order to maximize power. After a quick handspring turnover and rebound, the gymnast is airborne by the time he is vertical. The gymnast is close to reaching a half somersault. Almost a full and a quarter twist has been already accomplished.